Right, Pip. Dr. Felvin calling this number. So I'm gonna have a go and let's see how it work out. Yes, hello there.
Want to speak to you?
No, I mean, I would like to speak to, well, it doesn't matter. I mean, I'm calling you from Times Square. This is... simple question. Hello? Yes, hello. Yeah.
Hi sir, how can I help you today?
Yeah, hello. I'm calling you from radio. This is the you know that.
I'm also calling from radio, man.
No, which radio you're calling from? Because we are calling from you know the Times Square.
MTV radio show.
Oh, MTV. Oh, I see. Because I see you're
don't
in the.
Don't you know MTV?
Yeah, I heard about it, but I don't really watch that on TV much, but it's about the, you know, this is the 360 degree, you're live in the air. I would like to ask you that question, like the job you do, but you do the same job as I do, I suppose. Like, how much do you think the under pressure that... Say again? What?
I'm the MTV...
Yeah.
Jockey, sir. Video jockey. My name is Vijendra Yadav.
Vijendra Yadav. Okay. Well, I am Rohim. Rohim Box. I'm Rohim. And the, you know, the job
you
that...
Rohim.
Yeah, Rohim. And the job that you do, how much do you think is the, you know, like more under pressure and the stress that you go through? These are the type of things. Can you tell me?
Oh, yeah. I'm talking about you. Don't you about that. And the most important thing,
yeah.
I let you know, just give me a moment,
yeah.
I just calculated my incentive as well as my teammate incentive, just give me a moment, okay, I got it. Okay, and the most important thing, what I'm trying to say you, what is your name?
I am Rohim, Rohim Box.
Rohit, oh, nice name, man, what a nice name.
Yeah, Rohim, I said, not Rohit, Rohim, M at the end.
Rohim, okay.
Yeah.
Rohim, kaidri karte.
Yeah, so you are, you said you are Vijay, and the, he's gone, he's gone, I don't know why, wasn't bad, was it, guys? That's the one Dr. Fell has been messing with, he was doing some good question and answer, and some geography history about India, Pakistan, and some other, some weird questions. This time they're not answering, let's see.
Contact information and reason for reaching out, and one of our team members.
Nah, they're not answering, guys. I did tried it. Now I'm gonna let's quit. And anyway, it's even a quick one is not bad, is it? Catch you around, peeps. Ciao.